Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Good evening, Slats. Great to be here. Absolutely perfect conditions. Not a cloud in the sky. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. Over now to the captains for the toss. Adelaide Smashers win the toss and they're going to have a bat. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Great way to start the innings. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Adelaide Smashers move to none for eight. The right armour is the new bowler from the fig tree end. Padding up to that.
That's hitter on the pads.
Close one, but the umpire says no.
Great shot, four. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Yes. You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Waiting.
Well, she won't be in the tech long if she keeps those up.
Adelaide Smashers will be extremely happy with how that overwent. The right armour is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. Plays the cover drive. Beautifully done.
Yeah.
That goes for four. Good shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Yes. That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Adelaide Smashers are now none for 30.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Yes.
Good effort. Four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Gets to the boundary, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Takes the single. A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Adelaide Smashers, 1 for 39. The off spinner is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
The rope with ease. She gets six. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yep.
And that's four.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Huge shot, high in the air.
That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
The bowler beats the bat. 20 runs added there. Adelaide smashes. 1 for 59. Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Yes.
Great shot, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here. Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Adelaide smashes. 2 for 69. He's the new bowler.
Yeah.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Not able to connect there. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Adelaide smashes at 4 runs in that over, taking the score to 3-73. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the fig tree end.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from Perry. She'll get off the mark with that stroke.
Certainly got hold of that one. 4 runs. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yes.
High in the air. Big shot.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
That's way too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Nice shot. 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yep.
The bowler won't like that at all. Won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep.
Good shot. Good timing.
Oh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. A lot of hard work has been undone that over.
That goes for 4. Good shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 6. Great shot.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yes.
Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. 1 run taken.
Wait. Yes.
Oh, glorious shot.
Adelaide smashes are now 3-113. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
Wait.
swing and a miss.
Good shot. That's six. And that's the end of the innings. Adelaide Smashers have set a target of 120 runs. Sydney Maximum are facing an uphill battle here. Very big target set for them. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Good shot.
Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Blocks that ball out of the way with his power. Big appeal. Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. No getting past that fielder. Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot, Perry.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Mistimes that one.
Sydney Maxim move on now to none for nine.
Bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Not a bad shot, that.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait on. Yeah. Catch.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Poor ball and got what it deserved. Six.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait!
Too expensive in that over. Sydney maximum. None for 23. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the scoreboard end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Tremendous stroke. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes!
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Wide on.
Doesn't play that one well.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Sydney maximum, none for 33. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder.
And they get a single there.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
Nice save there.
Yep.
Solid shot, goes for four. Bit expensive in that one. Sydney maximum, none for 44.
Thank you.
Nice stroke there.
Six. Great shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Nice stroke there. Two in a row. Big hitting here. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Waiting.
Another run at it. Sydney Maximum doing well out of that over. They're now none for 57. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the fig tree end. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yep.
Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row, high in the air. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One more to the score.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Good shot. Good timing.
Takes a risk, but maximum reward.
Into the over. 19 runs coming from it. Sydney Maximum, none for 76. The right armour is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yes!
Good effort. Four runs. Blink and you might have missed that. A rapid 550.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. That's a good boundary.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Sydney maximum are now none for 92. On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot, Perry. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Clears the rope with ease. She gets six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Got that away nicely. Four runs.
Perry, rapidly reaching 50. Super batting.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Wait.
Too expensive in that over. Sydney maximum, none for 106. Schutz, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Takes the fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. Six. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yep.
Along the ground.
Another ball and another big six. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yeah, yeah.
Hammers it again, but this time it goes for four.
They've chased this down and made it look very easy. Great performance.